think my role as Sakyong, it's a Tibetan title, meaning earth protector, and it is sort of my role and honor and responsibility to practice the and trying to manifest the teachings of Shambhala, which is really about the notion of good-hearted warriorship, sort of a non-aggressive warriorship, and in particular how we live our life and how we live each moment. And I think part of my role is being a leader and a guide for those, you know, warriors and practitioners and meditators who really are trying to mix some kind of deep inner aspect of who they are, spiritual aspect, that mindful aspect, sort of a deeper purpose of life.